maltose, molecular formula is C12H22O11. O11, this is commonly known as malt sugar. Malt sugar, it is mainly obtained from hydrolysis of starch initially by using maltase enzyme. Starch maltase enzyme, enzyme to form, this is which one, C6H10O5N. Now it is converts into C12H22O11. This is known as maltose. This on hydrolysis, it gives 2 units of which one? Only glucose. It is a reducing sugar. It has free M-acetal, free M-acetal group. Structure, C1 carbon of alpha D gluco, alpha D glucose plus C4 carbon of alpha D glucose, alpha D glucose involved in glycosidic linkage, which linkage? Glycosidic linkage. Now this is oxygen, here is hydrogen, this is also hydrogen, oxygen, okay. Now this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is CH2OH, hydrogen. Okay, it is also alpha form hydrogen. OH is right, second carbon OH is right below the plane, third carbon OH is above hydrogen. Hydrogen CH2OH. Now this is OH is below hydrogen, OH is above hydrogen, then below, then like this. Okay, na? So here, which linkage? Alpha linkage. It is which link? Alpha link between, this is which one? C1 of alpha, alpha D gluco, alpha gluco, pyranose, pyranose. This is which one? C4. C4 of which one? Alpha D plus glucopyranose. Glucopyranose involved in glycosidic linkage. It has free amiacetal linkage. So in presence of tolerance reagent, ring open takes place. Now immediately it converts into aldehyde. So to gives which one? Tolerance test. To gives which one? Tolerance test. So this about which one? Maltose.